Okay. Oh, hey, how's it going? Can you hear me fine? I don't, the great Kurisu. Is that how you say it? I probably butchered the crap out of it. I apologize. But thanks for coming to my stream. How's it been? I haven't seen you since Final Fantasy 13. Was it 13? It's 13. I always get the numbers mixed up. So don't mind me. Am I forgetting anything?
fight or run. We better decide fast.
We must be quick. Together we can bring it down.
Yeah!
Trying to fix the lag, but let me get back to it. I think there were too many things running. I played for like 10 minutes. Thank you. a maze.
Incredible. It wounds me to look on as they pillage so solemn a place.
Yet without help, you and I are as nothing. Is this not so? He thinks ever and always on his own profit. Assure him of it, and he shall remain true to our cause.
I do not share your Majesty's trust.
We will continue this later. Now we should concern ourselves with finding the Dawn Shard. It sleeps in waiting, somewhere deep within.
How can you be certain?
I can hear its call.
Thank you.
I'm gonna see if it's still lagging. We'll be right back. Oh, let me make sure the audio is high enough. I'll be right back.
Thank you.
All right, I increased the microphone sound even more, so hopefully you can hear me better. That's what I'm going for.
Ha!
There, that should solve that. I really gotta fix this. Just give me a second. I'm also... Wait, these are... Disable, disable. Where is... Oh, I'm in the wrong place. They don't have microphone boost on Windows? Oh man, how do I increase the volume even more? Should I? Okay. Will this work? Will this work? Will this work? Testing. 1, 2. Testing. 1, 2. Testing. 1, 2. Testing. Testing. 1, 2. Testing. 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 Testing.
Whoa, that's too loud.
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 Testing. Testing. Testing.
Somebody makes a rap song out. 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 Somebody makes a rap song out.
Okay, sorry about that.
Hey, okay, okay. Better.
Yeah.
Our first hour of the stream. What a joke. Amateur. Guy. Dude.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Up here. Under this.
Fog? Underground? Not fog. Mist.
Or weed.
You can see the mist with your eyes?
Where it is thick enough, you may. The nether runs deep in this place.
So, is the mist dangerous?
Yes, but it is also an aid. A dense mist allows the working of powerful magics.
I'll keep that in mind. Can't count on Vaughn to keep track of these things. That's for sure.
Sorry. Do I have the mature audience thing on this stream? Hold up. Yes, I do. I have mature audience. I just want to make sure. I will make jokes. Penis. Vagina. Vagina. It's a mature screen. Favorite tracks in this game, by the way.
Thank you.
Infernal's the right one I'm going for. Oh, okay, never mind. Every single time I played this game,
never that easy.
It is.
In vain glory they arose, shouting challenges at the gods, but prevail they did not. Their doom it was to walk the mist until time's end. A legend of the Nemo.
My family tells a story of the Dynast King and an Esper. The story goes that in his youth, the Dynast King defeated a mighty Gigas for which the gods took heed of him. Thereafter, it was ever bound to him in thraldom.
So, all this time it's been here guarding the Dynast King's treasure?
Not so. The Esper is the Dynast King's treasure.
That's your treasure?
In this Esper we now command rests a power whose worth is beyond any measure.
On a coin.
Is that so? Call me old-fashioned, but I was hoping for a treasure whose worth we could measure.
Exactly. Oh. Oh, for real? I can just access it now? Oh dear. Oh god. That's real. I wasn't expecting it this early. Thank you. god. Oh god. Yep, hit me. It is too early to be those. Yeah, here I am. Everything is just gonna fucking die. Kinda like Ash. Bad omen. That cheaper? Thank you.
Yeah, I could do that. Maybe Ash this. Oh, Ash is a. Why did I do that? I was. Wait a minute. I might have to. Wait. I've been dumb.
Your Majesty, we must go.
What?
Hello, see it. That's an interesting question.
You will be avenged.
supposed to unmask him. I thought Van could see him unmask him. But Penelope's unmasking too, so why can't Penelope see it? Okay, fine.
Such a tremendous honor to again be graced with your presence, Majesty.
Why, thank you.
You left us with such great dispatch upon our last encounter that I must confess I had begun to worry that we may have given your Majesty some cause for offense.
Yes, you're stinky.
Such a heartfelt display of remorse. Now what is it you want?
I want you to give me the Nethysite.
The Nethysite?
That is a base imitation. We seek Wraithwald's legacy, the ancient relics of the Dynast King, Deifected Nethysite. Did you not tell them, Captain Azalus?
Majesty, he speaks of the Dawn Shard. That is the Nethysite.
Are you mad, Vossler?
If we are to save Dalmasca, we must accept the truth. I will fight this profitless battle no more.
Captain Azalus has struck a wise bargain. In return for the Dawn Shard, the Empire will permit Lady Ash to reclaim her throne, and the Kingdom of Dalmasca will be restored. Think on it. An entire kingdom for a stone, you must admit, is more than a fair exchange.
And when all is said and done, your master will have another pet.
Lady Ash, let us take him for the people of Dalmasca. Your Majesty wallows in indecision on peril of their heads. And his shall be the first to fall.
Well, at least your sword is to the point.
To think the relics of the Dynast King were Deifected Nethysite. Dr. Cid will be beside himself.
What did you say?
Captain Azalus, take them to Shiva. They should have leave to return to Rabanasta soon. I want you to assess its power.
Did our orders not specify that we return the stone for testing?
I will not chance returning with a stone that is yet unproven.
When we return to Dalmasca, we can announce that you are alive and well. I will then continue our negotiations with the Empire. I believe Lars has the key. He'll listen to us. We should trust him.
Who are you, Vossler, to talk of trust?
A son of Dalmasca.
Huh.
Our equipment here is limited, so we'll be using the ship's drive to make our assessment. Once we've connected the stone, the reaction should be easily measured.
Methods do not interest me, only results.
Friend?
Such heat! The mist, it's burning!
6,800, 6,900, 7,000! This must be deifacted nethersite! The count still climbs!
Ah, we found it at last. True deifacted nethersite. The power of the Dynast King in my hands. Blood alone does not an emperor make, Vane.
What is this? Something's wrong!
What is it?
Fucked up.
You stand
down. Hold her down.
What's wrong with her?
I always knew Fran didn't take well to being tied up. I just never knew how much. How about you?
I like Fran's idea. Let's get out of here.
No farther! Sky pirates, the future of Dalmasca will not be stolen. Why do this, Bosh? This struggle is futile. You must know where it leads.
I do know. All too well.
Keep doing that? Really? Okay. Oh, that's all he has. Okay.
Endure.
Engine power falling rapidly. It's negative. Impossible.
Engine room, this is the bridge. Report.
What are they doing down there?
What happened?
The Neversight's draining the ship's power.
Disengage it at once.
I want that.
We're trying to get it.
It's infected. Reach critical in 300. Cascade failure.
Ash, let's go.
All I have done, I've ever thought of Delmasca first.
I know you do. I would ne'er gainsay your loyalty.
Look on what my haste has wrought. Did I act too quick? Or was your return too late? I can serve her no more. You must take up my charge.
The dreadnought Leviathan is sunk. The 8th fleet of the Arcadian Imperial Army lost. As word of the events in the Yacht sounded throughout the Empire, quitai Bujerba, citing sudden malady. My true motive, to bring the various counter-imperial forces scattered throughout Ivalice together in unified resistance. By this time, Lady Ash had made her return to Rabanasta. She had not, however, made known her presence. Rather, she was content with keeping both her own whereabouts and those of the Don Shard concealed. Had she chosen then to go before her people, my error in announcing her suicide would be known, to the great detriment of my efforts to assemble a resistance. In such circumstance as the Lady Ash then found herself, even were she to proclaim Delmasca restored, it would serve only to invite the Empire's wrath. Though Arcadia had lost her 8th fleet, she remained, as ever, a military power with which to be reckoned.
Empire assembles a vast host under guise of martial exercises. It is our belief they wait for the proper pretext, the sooner to make their strike against Arcadia.
The loss of Leviathan and her fleet at such a time comes as a most grievous blow. Were Azaria to invade, the battle would be hard fought. Had Lord Vayne not deployed the fleet so capriciously, We would not now find ourselves in such perilous circumstance.
Lord Vane shall be made to answer for his actions. It is the will of the Senate. Excellency, though he be your son, justice must be served.
A convenient thing, justice. And so I must now make a choice between my throne and my son.
A most lamentable situation for us all.
Oh? For Lord Vane, perhaps. Yet surely Lord Larsa will make for a fine emperor.
Larsa so adores his brother, and he is yet young.
But he will not remain young forever. Already he busies himself unraveling Lord Vane's tangled skein. Lord Larsa has found his role to play and pursues it with some enthusiasm.
Ah, yes. And who would set him at such tasks?
What matter? Lord Vane himself once saw his elder brothers brought to like justice, did he not? At your Excellency's behest?
As I recall.
You may put yourself at ease, Lord Gramis. So long as the Senate watches over her, Arcadia's well-being will ever be ensured.
By your will, I shall bid Vane return to Arcadia's.
So, it was the Dawn Shard that brought down the Imperial fleet.
You know your stuff.
Destructive power of such force. I've seen it once before. Lady Ash, you know of what I speak.
Nabu Dis.
The capital of Old Nebradia, Lord Rassler's fatherland. At the time of the invasion, a division of Imperials entered the city. There was a mighty explosion. Friend and foe died alike. Something was there. One of the Dynast King's relics. The Midlight Shard was in Nebradia.
More Nethicide. Well, no wonder they invaded.
That ridiculous war. The trap at the treaty signing. All this because Vane wanted power. He must not be allowed to claim the Nethicide. The Empire must never hold it.
Oh, they already do. The Dusk Shard, most likely the Midlight Shard, too. Besides, can't they manufacture Nethicite now?
Very well. Then the path set before us is clear. We'll use the Dawn Shard to fight them. Dalmasca does not forget kindness, nor ill deed done. With sword in hand, she aids her allies. Sword in hand, she lays to rest her foes. This Nethicite, I hold, must be my sword. I will avenge those who have died, and the Empire will know remorse.
You even know how to use it?
I...
The Gareth may know. The Gareth people live by the old ways. Matricide lore is a part of their culture. They may hear it, the cry of the Nethicite's power, whispers of the stone's menace.
Dangerous though it be, what we need now is power. Should we declare Dalmasca free without the means to defend our claim, the Empire would crush us. You must take me to meet with the Gareth.
They live beyond Osman Plain.
Not exactly close.
Compensation, is that what you want?
Straight to the point, aren't we? I like that. Compensation. How about the ring?
This? Isn't there something else?
No one's forcing you. I'll give it back to you as soon as I find something more valuable.
What do you mean, something more valuable?
Hard to say. I'll know when I find it. What is it you want, Vaughn? What are you looking for?
Me? What am I looking for? I guess...
The Gareth are said to dwell in Kirwan.
So they do. We'll need to head south, past the Giza Plains.
It is the rains now in Giza. The wadis will be swollen with the deluge. Passage may be difficult.
But those same waters may also lay open new routes to us.
Regardless, we must go south, yes?
First things first. You're eager to be on your way, I know. But we should see that we're prepared before setting out.
I made my resolve 2 years ago. I swore to overcome any hardship I may face.
Man cannot live by resolve alone, Princess.
That's who?
Thank you.
points. God, how many? So many. Oh, that's a lot of hunts. Thank you. Almost. That's his name. Thank you. Yeah, because why would he eat something that fell in a sewer? It fell in a little sewer, yes. Yes, it's lost. The mark is not only to kill it, but to also get the thing back. Don't want to eat it. He doesn't want the key back. He wants the key that he dropped in the sewer. That's what he wants, the key. It's the old Dalek. Great. Gotcha. Okay. I don't know.
Thank you.
for good. I just...
Thank you.
work. God. Woo. Okay. That's not what I meant. Thank you. The rank at me. I'd be asking.
Thank you. there.
There. Whoa, that's a big toad. Holy crap. Okie dokie, let's go. Regenerate, okay.
Yeah.
That works.
Yeah.
I must be strong.
It cannot end us.
No. Oh god. Oh no. Really? Okay.
Up. Yeah.
Ow. Oh wait, I can't gravity.
Can't. Omega.
Hi. That took way too long. That was actually kind of embarrassing.
For all that, you'd think I would pack an umbrella, but oop. Go hunting.
Thank you.
There. Actually, eat the arrow, but they're birds.
Yeah.
that. That's what I meant to do. Didn't mean to hurt him. Oh shit, he's mad. God damn it. Hitting chocobo.
What up? Still mad at me? No, he's gone.
Thank you.
Armor to protect the horse, or to make sure you don't ride it? That looks like it hurts if you sit on it. How is anything living all this? Like, you would think the snake. Every animal that's here. I guess not. Thank you. Nice. Okay. War Chief, I go where I please. Hey, because I'm War Chief. Watching.